What's going on, everybody? It's Rick. Today, I have a bowling tournament, so I'm in a hotel out near Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. My typical gear is Arco, a Schick butterfly, and a kind of a not very nice synthetic. But today, I have my Rich Man shaving brush and Parker variant and a Lord blade. So I'll go ahead, get my face wet, bring you along, and show you what I'm doing. So one of the reasons why I like Arco is you can just rub it on your face and then use the brush to create a nice lather. And nothing compares to the hot water you get at a hotel. So with the Parker variant, there's a little line and another little mark here. That's the way that the top cap and the base plate have to go back together, or it won't screw in. And I'm using it on level 3. Keep the razor up. fragrance. And man, this Arco with whatever water they have is nice and slick. I do have a little touch up. Well, this was kind of an impromptu hotel shave, so I don't have any aftershave lotion, I don't have any post-balm stuff, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry if it sounds like I'm talking a little low, you can kind of hear people in this hotel area, so I didn't want to be screaming and messing with other people. So, thanks for coming along, checking out the video, have a great day.